Christine Cornwell. Basically, it was type of warm-ups, and the idea of the thing is to basically you start with two disparate sounds, and over the course of the warm-up, you have to try and match as close as possible by pitch and timbre and everything else. So this next piece is by a composer based in Loughborough from Hong Kong called Mei Chi. It's called This Is What Feels Like Talking to You. Clearly about somebody.
You can draw your own conclusions.
Don't know who. Didn't want to ask. Mei Chi's This Is What It Feels Like Talking to You.
Thank you.
they did live in Birmingham for about 4 years, sort of mid-2010s. Now that we're sort of looking back on that. A lot of their work has some theatrical elements in, some modular and electronic elements in, so there's a little bit more movement from our end.
Yeah, movement!
So, yeah. So this is Wilson de Montano's Don't Be Nosy.
Thank you.
performances. We did a show back in June. So they will have a run before. And this last piece is premiere. So a world premiere, but also also the first time this composer's had their work performed in the UK. So very exclusive.
Yeah!
An Amok exclusive. It's called Familiar Spaces, which maybe some of you, this is a familiar space. So, this is Paolo Griffin's Familiar Spaces. They're based in Toronto, Canada. And it goes something like this.